Okay, so we are starting again with this. We're on a dog round at the moment. So yeah, this is part number three of the giant. I will be doing lots of the other maps, well, pretty much all of the other maps. Probably not Shadows, I might do Shadows. I don't really like Shadows though. I don't have ZNS, which is said to be no Shima, and I don't have Go or Krovi. I have like Diggy, the Rising Tracker, those, and like all the Chronicles maps. And yeah, that's probably what's going to be like behind this. So yeah. Oh, now this dogs. But I just made a challenge zombie there. It's a bit quiet, isn't it? Zombies aren't making much noise. You what? No. Was he? Well, right, we're on to round 20 now. Wait, so throw monkeys. Right, reload. Reloaded. Can I get it? I have to get it. Alright, I need to load. Double point. In plain sight. Okay, I'll grab this. I'm coming, Catherine. Let me throw a monkey for you. Throw a monkey when you get it. I'm coming, Ethan. Wait, where are you? Oh, okay. Don't worry, we're doing all the maps.
It's okay, baby. I know you need me. Seriously.
But we've got them. No! Oh, that's why I hate this place. I'll get you, Ethan. I've got in plain sight. That. Oh, this is tense. Oh, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get to you, Ethan. I'm gonna die again. No! Oh no. Kills. Well, that's the end of the giant here. We got to round 21, which is quite good, I should say. So yeah, that's the end of this video. I'm not sure what map we're gonna do next. It might be DE or Shadows, I'm not sure, but yeah, that's the end of this episode, and I'll see you in the next map on Black Ops 3. Goodbye.